So we show an intention. And at this point, the dog is very clear about what we're going to do. We then lay our hands on, and the moment we put our hands on the dog, we can feel for different things like temperature, tone, all sorts of areas that we are picking up through our hands and from the dog's reaction. And from this point, the dog has total choice. They can get up and leave, or they can stay.